Also, in a maths, like example 4.14 paklam. In how many ways, subdivision 1 la, 5 different balls be distributed among 3 boxes. Okay, va? So, idu eppadi pathinga, idhula kuduthirukka the balls vandu nama enna eduthukalam pathinga, n nu eduthukalam. So, balls vandu n nu eduthukalam. Adhu box equal to m nu eduthukalam. Okay, va? Okay. So, in the madri question, eppadi is a solve pannala pathinga, keela oru hint kuduthirukanga parunga. Take the object balls and distribute them in places, boxes. More generally, if n vandhu enadhu different object. So, nammalku inga object enna pathinga ball n placed in m places. Place edhila place panna pora boxes. Okay, va? So, the number of ways of placing is. So, the number of ways of placing is m power n. Okay, va? Okay. So, if a subdivision 1 la vandhu, n vandhu enna pathing na, ball yethana 5 ball, place vandhu, m vandhu 3. Okay, va? So, if a m power n na, appa enna varu pathing na, 3 power 5 varu. That is, 3 into 3 into 3 into 3 into 3. Anji thadava ezhuthirenga, multiply panninga 243 varu. Okay, va? அடுத்து subdivision 2 ல n வந்து என்ன பாருங்க 3 n வந்து 3 m வந்து 5 அப்ப m பவர் n என்னது 5 பவர் 3 ஆ that is 5 into 5 into 5 so 5 5 is 25 25 into 5 125 so இதுதான் இந்த சமக்கு ஆன்சர்